If you'd like to email this layout and spec sheet to anyone, you would just click email to a friend, where you would add their email address, your name, and a message that you would like to send them. This URL is the URL that would be sent to your friend, and from there they can view your spec sheet and your layout, print your layout, but not change any of the things that you have.